tell you the names of these guys, because they're born to lose. Well, we don't want to embarrass them any more than they're going to be. This dude and his friends like to jump off bridges in Northern California. It's supposed to be fun, but it could be like, suicide.
Oh no, I think he's going to jump.
Is he going to jump? Suicide.
Is he alright?
The second time he tried to flip. The Romanian judge gives him a 3 for 4. Then he wants to rise to new heights, like 200 feet. The San Mateo Bridge in California.
Jump off the San Mateo Bridge. No one's responsible for any injuries, accidents, death doesn't mean occur.
His boys are ready.
We got the crew here, the bridge jump crew.
Serious business.
Let's go, jump.
They drop the dude at the highest point of the bridge. He waves. Then takes the born loser plunge. They rush out to get him, but he's unconscious.
Yeah, it looked like something had gone terribly wrong. He seemed to be unconscious. And I tried pulling him up out of the water. He roughly weighed about 200 pounds. And he had this look in his face like, what have I done? What have I done? What have I done?
I was unconscious under the water, lying face down in the water, and even pulling me out of the water. I do not remember anything until I was well under the boat on my way back.
Would you ever do that again?
After the jump, I went home and slept until the following day. And when I woke up, I realized that I was in pain. I went down to the hospital, and I was there for quite some time, and took the x-rays, and found out that I had a compression fracture in my spine, that I had bruised ribs, and other than that, I was in pretty good shape.
That don't sound like our definition of pretty good shape.
I needed 5 weeks of rehabilitation with my back.
He still thinks it was a good idea.
Everybody thinks I should regret it, but I don't. You know, everybody says it was foolish. It's doable jump. It really is. I have no reservations other than my own fear.
Dude, make a reservation on the Born to Lose plane and use your frequent flyer miles.